Well, breaking news now from Sacramento State. We're told 21 people there have tested positive for coronavirus now. Those 21 cases include students, faculty, and staff who have been on campus in the last 3 weeks. Fall classes are online for Sac State, so it's unclear exactly why these people were on campus. We will bring you more information on this as we get it.